During the last week of his mortal ministry, Jesus taught his disciples to watch ye therefore and pray always. No matter how you pray or to whom you pray, please exercise your faith, whatever your faith may be, and pray for your country and for your national leaders. We stand today at a major crossroads in history, and the nations of the earth are in desperate need of divine inspiration and guidance. This is not about politics or policy. This is about peace and the healing that can come into individual souls as well as to the soul of countries through the Prince of Peace and the source of all healing, the Lord Jesus Christ. The best way to help the current world situation is for all people to rely more fully upon God and to turn their hearts to Him through sincere prayer. Pray for your family, pray for your leaders of nations, pray for the courageous people who are at the front lines in this current battle against social, environmental, political, and biological plagues that impact the people throughout the world. No matter where you live, what language you speak, or the challenges you face, God hears and answers you in His own way and in His own time. How great is the power of prayer, and how needed are our prayers and faith in God and His beloved Son in the world today.